All right, boys, 18 and up, you know what it is. Whether you paid $20 at Zara or $2,000 at Balmain, you need to forget about what mom and dad taught you and stop washing your jeans. Look, I know, I get it. Even I, myself, was once a jean washing crisis victim. All until one day I was enlightened by a certain Levi's CEO, Chip Berg, yes, Levi's, about 2 years ago. According to him, you should never wash any pair of jeans ever. Yes, ever. That means never. That means don't do it. Don't do it. But for your regular scheduled cleanings, like when you're typically gonna clean them and when you wanna clean them thoroughly, all you need to do is spray them down with vinegar and hang dry them, or pop them in the freezer. Fold them up, pop them in the freezer if that's what you want to do. Both of these ways are effective and clean your jeans thoroughly. Okay, so maybe you're wondering, why does it matter? Why should I care? You know, who is this guy trying to tell me to stop washing my clothes? Only in case of emergencies will you actually want to wash your jeans, but the reason that more often than not you're going to want to stray away from this is because washing your jeans leads to shrinkage, fray, and most importantly, fade of the colors. Washing your jeans will wash away the dyes of indigo and other colors that your jeans are dyed with. If you want that worn, stressed, stylish look that everybody should have, then washing your jeans is probably not gonna be for you. All right, so what I've actually done for you is I saved an old pair of jeans. I love this pair of jeans. It's my favorite pair of jeans. We all have our favorite pair of jeans. So these jeans are from American Eagle. And I got two pairs here, both the same pair, but this one I've washed over the years and this one I haven't. Same exact pair, bought same cut, same style, same color, and this one I haven't washed. I've just spot cleaned, like I said, as needed. And I've never done the freezer thing, but I'm sure it works. It kills bacteria. And I'm sure it's easy, you know, accessible for most people. But like I said, as you can see, the denim on this pair of jeans opposed to this pair of jeans, this denim is faded, it's worn, it's beat. Even you can just tell, look, these are brand new, never washed. And I've had these for over a year. So personally, what I like to do is spot clean them as I go and take care of them that way. When I want to crisp them up a little bit, I'll pop them in the dryer to get the wrinkles out. Pop them in the dryer for 5 minutes on low heat with an ice cube, and that'll get the wrinkles out. That'll crisp them up nice and clean and tighten them up a little bit, because when you wear jeans, they loosen up the fabric. But overall, you don't want to wash your jeans. You don't want to shrink the fabric. You don't want to fade the fabric. You don't want tears to happen. You want that all natural, clean look that happens over time with wear. So look, I mean, if Tommy Hilfiger, the Levi's CEO, this weird guy, Mike Salzarulo, 18 and up, says that you shouldn't wash your jeans, I wouldn't think twice. So like I said, if you're gonna clean your jeans, if you want them to be clean, instead of washing your jeans, you can spray them with vinegar, let them hang dry, or you can pop them in the freezer and clean them that way. So hope you enjoyed the video. 18 and up, Mike Salzarulo, teaching you what we as adults should know, but our parents never taught us.